It's C64 afternoon, so good afternoon, let's get going. Doing well this afternoon. We will get there enough because we didn't want to stream up in the background. We definitely do not want that. Set the keys here. Yes, in we go. Good start. How hard can Frogger be? There you go. Now that is the most difficult one to get it in, but it shouldn't, even that shouldn't be that difficult. None of it should be that difficult, really. Fucking crocodile in the... Fucking stupid stinking crocodile. To jump back again, or perhaps not. And I know that's a pretty sad state of things if I can't even do freaking Frogger. I see a little shitting crocodile. I'll start off with something a bit lively, like Frogger. Ah, you piece of shit! Again, fuck. Stupid planet. Oh well, such is life. Wasn't that difficult, was it? He says. I don't know why I'm starting off on the easier side. Not good, but we keep plodding on. Master Blaster, how you doing? Right. Seems like a bit of an ass about shit when doing it, but if it works, it works. If it works. Good, glad you're doing better. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'll just sort of give you a demonstration of how not to do it. There you go. Screw you, crocodile. I'm okay, a bit tired, but what's new there? I did a streaming in the middle of the night thing last night. Ah, nice save. Feel any better, I kind of knew that was going to happen. Didn't really make me feel better knowing that I knew. probably not the best thing to do, actually, if you can't sleep, to watch Twitch or to go on Twitch, but it is what it is. If anybody, I can read. I just don't read books very often. If anybody asks me, why don't you read? I say, I can't read. That normally gets the message across, I don't want to talk about it. What am I playing now? Frogger. I suppose I could say that, yeah, but should be safe now. Should be. Part of my problem is laziness. I don't need no fucking crocodile. I don't need no stinking crocodile. My cat. Oh. I'll go and investigate that then. Cat's asleep. Cat's asleep. Don't know what you can hear. Unless it was me going. I don't even think that sounds like a cat. But sometimes she'll come to the door. That's alright, sometimes she'll come to the door and won't come in. I wondered if that's what she was doing. Yeah, could have been, but I don't see any evidence of it. Like I said, sometimes my cat will. I thought when you said you could hear a cat, I thought that's maybe what was happening. But I'd rather you say you thought you heard a cat and me get up and there's no cat there than not hear and they shit all over the floor because they want to go out or something. That was nice. That was good ever. Fuck off, crocodile. Good. Don't you just fuck off, fucking stupid crocodile. Fuck. Yeah, I've been going for about half an hour. Maybe just a little bit less. I think so. Unless I really, really want to check, but I think it'll be C64 today. I'd like to know what actually killed me that time. I know that last time, but I mean the time before. Yeah, I seem to die just for no reason. Unless I ran out of time. Unless I ran out of air. Or time at the bottom. It could have been that. I weren't paying attention to that. Could well have been that, actually. Time here, if that gets down to zero, you die. Now. What a stupid load of bollocks, fucking stupid frog. Hey, one in. And is one in supposed to be a big achievement? I wonder. What the Yankee doodle da 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 da. Yankee Doodle something ba 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 ba. That one? Yankee Doodle? Yankee Doodle Dandy? But if I systematically work backwards, perhaps I can do it. Yucky doodle dee 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 dee, I don't know the words. Something like that. You fucking bastard. Fuck. Yeah. Ran out of time to do it again. I think that's what killed me before. That fucking crocodile's fault, piece of shit. Yeah, that's why I'm dying, because I'm running out of time. That end one's tricky. It's the trickiest one to get in. I keep forgetting to watch it. You can put them in whichever one you want to, if that's what you mean, but You've got to eventually get them all in. So if that's the last one, you've got to really go for it, I suppose. I don't know if that's what you meant, but... I was focusing on my next move. I didn't pay attention to what I was doing. I was like this in the... Yeah. Oh, I don't know how much more I can take the frogger. Have another go and we'll see how it happens after that. Flush it. I had to flush it this morning. I had to flush it big time. You're talking about choosing a different game. Yeah, well, I will do. Well, tell you what, I have an idea about something if I'm brave enough to play it. I don't know if I'm brave enough to stream it. We'll see. Come on, try to find it. This could be the wrong version. Better go there, Master Blaster. Before you Master Blast something you don't want to. Yep, best thing, mate. Check this is the right version. It's not. This is. For some reason, that version, if you get past level 1, Island 1, you don't want to load the next one. Fuck. God, I made the bollocks up of that too. This wasn't what I was talking about, by the way, when I said if I'm brave enough to play it, to stream it. I know I'm brave enough to stream this, I've streamed this loads of times. How are my rainbows out? Check them out. Unfortunately, I don't have to wait long. I need a little bit more reliable response from these controls. Sometimes they're not quite up to scratch. It doesn't seem to be a high score in this game, but I don't care, I'd rather the game work properly. Fuck. Similar story to the Rainbows with the spider, just keep chucking them at him. Item 3, cannot be bad. Thank you. This server has skeletons and dracolas on it. I don't want that red pot. Right, gotta do something a bit better than what I was doing. Which ain't that, is it? The first two islands are relatively easy, it does start to get quite a bit more difficult when you get up to here. I was wondering how long I could keep that up for. No good strategy. Right with it. I got one up for that. Message. Bollocks.
Hey chat, Deliveroo have just sent me this exclusive package, which we're going to unbox right now.
Didn't you order that?
Check out the mouth-watering build quality. Expertly designed by the Colonel himself.
Right.
Right. Which is dealt with. Now, glitchy game to deal with. We'll have another one, but it's loading from disk, and it's a bit easier. Easy to load. No! I don't want that stupid red pot. That one's all right. That made the bad situation worse. So you're right to fuck that down. This is why I don't like having three rainbows like this. Yeah, I did it, but it's more difficult than it should have been. The fuck? That bloody good. That was absolutely crap. What's happened? Hey! Abel, thanks for the bits! Hey! Thank you for that. Much appreciated. Come on. That bit of it made a really, really weird sound. I've not had a bit of it like that before. Thank you. But say, I do not want that red one. So I'll stop messing around with things. Clever. Good morning, Mr. Cola. How are you today? A little tired, but apart from that, not doing too badly. Easy peasy, boss. It is if you get it right. If you get it wrong, it's not so easy peasy. I just feel like I've got a very... loud keyboard. Now we have the Skellingtons and Dracleas. I've not played the Amiga version. How would you say that is compared to what you can see in this? Better, probably. And less glitchy, I would imagine. Fucking thing. I got an arsehole phone that won't charge. Probably exactly the same game, just like you say, nicer graphics. Reason why that won't work. Looks like we're having another go. Just to see. Come on, you nasty old spider. Come That took a bit longer than it should have done. Yeah, well, I screwed up on that one a little bit. I wonder why this fucker was in charge. Yeah, I screwed up on that boss a little bit, but it's you have to get them right. You have to get to the right, like with that one, and with the one, the next one. You have to get up to that top left corner quickly. Shit! Okay, thanks for stopping by, say hi. For the lurk. I've got to sort this fucking phone out once and for all. And I will sort it out once and for all, I swear. on. Wondered how long that would last. You'll have to use, the bathroom. But I'll be back. I apologise about that. I needed to go to the toilet and I also needed to try and find some contact spray or something for that phone. And hopefully that's cleaned up the contact a bit in there. And as a result it will charge, because it's no good to me if it won't charge, is it? And I can just get some proper Rainbow Islands and shit going. I'm going to have... I'm not finished yet. Unless I'm going to have one more go. I might not. Depends how far I get and how I feel when I get there. Touch wood, it seems to be charging there. Plus it was kind of put me off the game too. That was tabbed out. I'm gonna have one more go. That way I'm hopefully not mucking around with the phone and mucking around with other things. And hopefully that being the case. We can do something. So we'll have another go at Rainbow Islands and then we'll probably try something else. This time I've got my phone on charge properly, it should, and I'm not going to mess with it. Thank you. Shit. Fucking glitchy fucking shit. Well, I've got three fucking rainbows. I hate it because it slows you. It's super annoying when they all collapse. You see, you don't want to go rushing at it like a bullet in a china shop, but at the same time, you want to do it properly. Especially when you've got three fucking rainbows slowing you down. One is enough, to be honest, I don't need a 23. Mind you, he was easier with three. Oh look! Glitchy. No suicide button, is it? Oh well, I've already had three games at it. We'll do something else. We'll stick with C64 goodies, but we'll do something else. I'll tell you what, I will be brave. Give me some guts to stream this. Because I'm crap at it. Fucking hell, I told you I was crap at it. I've got over 100. I know I'm missing some, but well, that still wasn't brilliant, but that was a lot better than previously. One, 3, my highest score. That was a stupid mistake. It cost me there. I know. This is the first time I've actually been brave enough to stream it because I'm so crap at it. but it's a very, very addictive game, isn't it? I saw Cheers Wicked and Hayes playing it, and I thought I'd have a go. My highest score is 1001. That's my highest score. I got about 4,000, I think. I'm a first ever go, but I weren't streaming it. First go, 4,000. I thought, whoa, this is good. And now I cannot match that anywhere near again. Reasonable, I suppose. Well, it is reasonable. So it's a bloody hard game. I know they're trying to get 10,000. I've never seen anybody get 10,000 on it, to be honest. Not any of the people that I've seen play it. I should really follow Shadow, and I don't follow him. I've no idea why. But I should follow him, really. Especially as I'm playing this game. It's gonna take some dedication to get that much though. 13k. Is Twitch on my computer, which is where I mostly watch it from, on my browser, doesn't recommend channels to me. You only get recommended channels to follow. It don't do it for some reason. So if I want anybody, I have to physically go look for them. So that could be a reason why I've not. I've not followed him. The reason I found you and Hayes and Hitch is because you all followed me. But Hitch's raid that time. suppose I could change browsers. Because I think they're working. I think I've been on Twitch, not signed in, but under a different browser and it's done it. Well, no, because if I'm not signed in, it won't recommend me channels anyway, will it? It'll just recommend random shit. I can't put myself together, Simon. At least see if you can beat the score you got today. See if you can get 2k at least. Small things. Well, it's like YouTube recommended channels. A lot of them are stuff you don't want to watch anyway. Like if you've watched somebody play a certain game, it will recommend all people who play that game, won't it? And stuff like that. Even if you've watched that person because you like that person as opposed to specifically like the game in general. Yeah. I usually do that as well. If there's somebody I like already streaming. There's a lot of people on Twitch and there's a lot of people who I follow. So there's usually somebody on. I'm not paying any attention to what score I'm getting, and I should be. Well, I'm sure you know Retrograde Tom. I like him, and he plays a lot of old retro stuff, obviously. And he was doing back in March, he was playing Dark Souls 3, which is a good game. But after watching him play Dark Souls 3, I got all kinds of recommendations for Dark Souls and stuff like that. And sometimes for stuff that I stream, because I stream all kinds of random shit, you know I do. And it'll give me all kinds of recommendations, when they were working, that is. Still can't beat that 11k, whatever it was. 11k. 1,100. I wish it was 11k. Better. You've got to stay near the middle. And the middle doesn't necessarily mean staying in one place either. Not quite. Not quite beat that score. Master Blaster's alright. Said he was going to the toilet, didn't feel very well, and hasn't been back since. Well, he hadn't been feeling very well, he said, for me a couple of days. He said he felt better today. He said he ate the curry, needed to go to the toilet. Then I made a bad joke about going quickly before you master blast it all over the place. Perhaps I shouldn't have said that. And he's either upset him or he's not good. Okay, so just concentrate on surviving the first earlier on. Just cut a way through, basically, is what you're saying, I presume. Yeah. Yeah, I suppose the faster you're going, yeah, you just clear the waves by... Yeah, I understand what you're saying. Yeah. I do understand what you're saying. That was a good one. Score 2. Absolutely, Dakota, absolutely. But we'll see. Yeah, you're going to get better at practice. That felt like I did better than I actually did. Apparently there's a part that's unofficially known as Melonland, is that right? I've heard it on the grapevine, as it were. That's what Chiz Wicked was saying on the stream the other day, that you called it Watermelon Land or whatever. That's where I got that from. Shit. Oh, well, that was good. That was the best score yet. Five! Wow, five! Five! God, you feel like a right idiot when you die straight away, don't you? Well, I do anyway. See if staying back helps. This is very, very addictive. Very addictive. It's definitely got that just one more go factor to it. I'm assuming keeping your finger down to rapid fire is the best strategy. Otherwise you're just doing that all the time, aren't you? I suppose it depends on what controller you're using as well. Why do you think you get a decent score, half decent score, and then after that you can't get anywhere near it anymore? Needs must. I need itching. I probably shouldn't rub it anyway, really. If it's itching, I probably need to find out why instead of just rubbing it. Because I've got one of those damn infections again. I know what I need to do. I need to get some stuff for it. Go to the doctors, get some stuff for it. Because I've had them before. Like fungal infections, they're horrible. But I don't think it's that, I think I'm just tired. Harry, hello. How you doing? I thought I'd be brave and give this a try. I'm not very good at it. As you can see by my score. I suppose better to be comfortable and ridiculed than be freezing cold. Hey, when they're all sick because they've got colds, and you're nice and warm, he'll be laughing then. Good news is, I didn't run into the flying thingy, ghosty thingy coming after me. The bad news is, I ran into the bottom. You don't work in one of those offices, do you, where they have the air conditioning on constantly? Because that would really suck. I don't know what works best for me, having the music on or having the music off. really big high-rise building. Have you had snow where you are yet? Oh, I can't remember if you told me before or not. We rarely get any snow that stays, not right where I am. And if we do get any snow, it's gone pretty quick. But it does get cold though. Plenty of frost and stuff like that. And cold nights. One more go. Didn't slam the door any harder. The problem is when it dumps a lot of snow and it melts, that can cause big time problems. I used to have a friend that used to live in Michigan, and she told me it was very, very cold in the winter. Oh, I'm so sorry about this freaking yawning. I don't want to go to bed at 5 again because I'll be up at midnight again and that will screw me up. That's what I did yesterday. Went to bed at 5 and got up at midnight and been up ever since. It's now 5 p.m. again. Or 4 p.m. again. What's minus 15 degrees Fahrenheit in Celsius? I'd have to look. Minus 15 Celsius Fahrenheit is minus 26 Celsius. Yeah, 26. You've just done the same thing I have. 26.11111. Yeah. Fuck, that's cold. Fuck. It's like Russia or somewhere like that. No, they could get up to minus 40 Celsius. Places in parts of Russia and stuff. Minus 40, yeah. I don't know how cold, what's the coldest temperature we could survive in. But you wouldn't want to be out in minus 40 degrees Celsius too long. Well, in Celsius, 0 degrees Celsius is freezing, and 100 degrees Celsius is boiling. So, if it got to 100 degrees Celsius, we'd be dead. That's boiling water temperature. That's bad. That is really bad. That is fucking cold. You just... It'll be enough to, if you weren't careful, to kill you just stepping outside. The shock of that much difference in temperature would be enough to send your body into shock. So you would have to be very careful. I said one more go, didn't I? This game's got a famous one more go factor to it. Oh, I bet they were quick. You see, my dog, you'll have to be really, really careful with when it's too hot or when it's too cold, because he hasn't got very much body fat. So you have to be really, really careful with him. He has to have a coat on when it's like 5 or 6 degrees Celsius. He's got like a big yellow high-vis coats that construction workers wear. He's got the big, he's got one of those for him, for a dog. I break my wife's chair, I'll be fucking dead. So they've got enough fur and stuff on them, but they don't like it. Well, who would? Like being out in the bloody awful cold weather. I suppose anybody would, really. getting tired. I don't want to go to bed at 5 o'clock again. Fuck. It may have to be 7 though. And then just not set my alarm and just sleep. And wake up when I wake up. Yeah, well, that's fair enough. I used to go to bed at 9 and get up at 4 when I used to do early shifts. But going to bed at 5 p.m. and getting up at midnight is ridiculous. But I go to bed when I'm tired. I thought I'm either gonna I haven't got to be anywhere today, so I'm either gonna stay up and be tired and not be able to do bugger all, or I go to bed and wake up, and then though it will be midnight, I'll be awake. And I was fine. The problem is I'm getting ready for bed again now, so I'm wanting to go to bed at 5 o'clock again, which I suppose I could do, but 6 or 7 slowly ease my way back to got a new high score, look. Hey, Master Blaster, are you okay? I was wondering, I was a little bit concerned that you'd been not very well. Hope you're feeling better. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. sucks when you're feeling like this crap. Angina will kill you. But yeah, it's made by it's made by Shalan and a few other people here, look, and they're doing people doing a high score challenge on it, and I just thought, well, I'm not really competitive, but I'll just have a go at it and see what I can do. So God, Aquafin, Richmond Mike, Hazemaker. Ah, so you're on this list, are you? I can't bother to go through the whole list, but there's a lot there. The thing is, I don't know all of them, but I know a lot of them, and those are the ones I don't know and don't follow, I know of. And a lot of them are good people. I know Hayes is a good person. Shannon, although I don't follow him. Loads of them. But I would never be in that kind of community. And I tell you why, and I don't care what anybody says, I would not be in that community because I use emulators. That is why I would not be in the community. Now I understand why, and I have no problem with it. But that is why I would never be a part of a community like that. No, no, Master Blaster, I'm not saying that. They're not snobby, they're absolutely fine. And I have no problem with it. But I'm just making a point that I would not be in that kind of community because I use emulators. Fact. I know, Master Blaster, you're fine. But I just want to be clear that I don't think that they are, I have no problem with it. I'm just saying it. Yeah, I know they use emulators. Haze uses them for, not, I don't know Haze uses them, but people use them for developing and for stuff like that. But they've all got their own hardware, and when they do the streams, and I love to see it, I really do, because I really, really regret getting rid of my A1200 and C64. Definitely. I know it's not a, oh, you use ROMs issue. I know it's not one of those type of deals. But it's a case of, you know, the hardware is, real hardware is, it's an important factor. And it's a very, very good factor. Oh, no, I don't, if people get arsy about it, that's a totally different matter. That's not what I'm talking about. People get arsy with it, they can go and lick my middle finger. But I can explain what the rights and wrongs about using abandonware on a 30 or 40 year old bloody game that nobody gives a crap about. But I just think, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about the actual aspect of having the real hardware there. Because even if I use real hardware, if I was to ever get real hardware, I'd still use the same flipping ROMs if they'd work. So, no, I'm not talking. Some people get arsy and hung up about it. And those people are, I don't, you know, they won't watch my streams because they won't like what I do. But Haze watches, Hitch watches, several people watch my streams. And they're all part of this real hardware group I was talking about. Hitch has got that page, hasn't he, with all the real hardware users on it. And I have absolutely no issue with it. None at all. And I have no issue with the fact that I could not be a part of it because I don't use real hardware. But I enjoy it. I do use real hardware, I use a real emulator on a real computer. Yeah, people like you, Hazemaker, Hitch, people like that are not the kind of people I'm complaining about. You're the kind of people I'm talking about when I say about that community, but you're not. You understand what I mean. You understand what I mean, I hope. I really hope so. Is it that Harry, is it that, I can't remember his name, that Finnish guy? I can't remember what his name is. Beers with K. He does follow me, so that's really bad not being able to remember his name. But That's who I was talking about, Kohler, yeah. I don't know whether he emulates or not. I know he follows me because he likes Amiga. So he's been in my streams before, so I do kind of know him a little bit. Look how many this one more go turned into. And if anybody bought out a new game and it was available as a ROM, and I'd have no qualms about buying it at all to support the developer. So Nintendo I don't give a flying fudgy nuts about because they're greedy sons of whatever. And I've got a flipping Switch anyway, which I run all my NES stuff on. So I do that legit. C64 and Amiga. I know there are some games on there that are not Abandonware that I have, but I can argue that I had the original things. It's a funny issue. I just do what I enjoy, and if somebody asks me, do you use emulator, I will say yes I do. Do I buy games? Yes I do. I've got a whole shitload of expensive PS4 games there. And I would never emulate modern stuff, because it's just shit. No point. These people that say, oh, I've got myself a nice C64 Mini, so I don't use emulators. I feel like saying, you know what, you've paid for that C64 Mini, but you won't pay for those games. They're downloaded just like I've downloaded them. So more for you. You might as well just download a freaking emulator and play it. That's the people that piss me off. I've got a C64 Mini, so I'm good. I haven't got any down emulators. Yes, you bliff and well have. You've got a Raspberry Pi with an emulator on it. That's what you flipper well got. Anyway, don't get me started on that crap, because unfortunately, Touchwood, I've not had that in my own streams. I've not had to ban anybody, because I would. I've not had to ban anybody for getting like that with me. But, I've seen it in other streams. And I've seen people beep, 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 beep about it. But all the people that I follow, like all the Commodore, all the retro people, like Ucola, Hayes, Hitch, Doomsday, the bloke we were just talking about, Calla, whatever his name is. You know, I follow you all, and you will follow me, and no problem. No problem. So, the people that matter are the decent people. Yeah, it's possibly best that issue. I don't mean to tell any of you guys what you should or shouldn't do. You can do what you want, but it's probably best that issue isn't raised. I think somebody did say something, because I remember Hayes talking about it. Oh, about Hitch. about me and saying you wouldn't be on Hitch's page because you don't use real hardware. Fair enough. And somebody saying, well, he doesn't. You know, and I think that's. I remember hearing that being said, and I just think I don't want to get into an argument where I'm upsetting people, especially good people that stream retro games and support each other. So. Exactly, Mr. Cola. Shit. That's what I'm saying, Master Blaster. There are people that have the games in their collections, and there are people that buy original games for collections. But if you're buying a game for a collection, you're not. And I can guarantee you, when you buy a Commodore 64 game or an Amiga game, I'm not talking about Nintendo and shit like that, I'm talking about. Commodore and Amiga right now, you are not going to be sending money to the developer of that game. There is no way. So whether you buy a donkey's year old tape or whether you download a ROM, it's no different in an old game like a C64 or a, unless you've got these developers that are making new games for the C64 and are developing them. I mean, this was made for an event, but I mean developing new games for Amiga and C64 and wanting to asking for a little bit of a donation or a little bit of money to help them develop more. That I have no worries with. I would pay for that. Anyway, I don't know what I'm getting my knickers in a twist for. Nobody here has said anything. I've just encountered it before, and it touches a nerve to be called a thief when I'm not. But I shouldn't be getting ranting and raving, not on stream. It's one thing I don't really like to do. I've been paying no attention to what scores I've been getting. I've just been going at it. Hey, Masterverse, I'm not saying you are. I am not implying that you are. I just said nobody who's in this stream, nobody who follows me, nobody has. I understand what you're saying. I know where you're coming from. These people that moan about it and then use downloads of stuff themselves. Anyway, I think we should just drop this subject now. Just don't talk about it anymore because it's getting people wound up. And that's not what I'm here for. So let's just drop the subject. I'll time out if I hear it again. And I hope I haven't scared everybody off with my ranting. Exactly. My fault for bringing it up. But I should not have brought it up, but Oh yeah, like I say, I've never had... He didn't miss much, he just missed me ranting. Ranting about things. Believe me, it's the community that I've encountered through my retro games have not had a problem with anybody. I've had a couple of people ask me, do you use emulators, and I've said yes, and I've not seen them again, so that may be their way of saying they'd prefer not to watch me because of it. Hey Rocco, what's up? This? Yeah. Yep, absolutely is. Okay, player, hello. I can't post a link at the moment, but if anybody has got a link, well, I can, but it'll probably fuck the stream up. If anybody's got a link they want to post to get this, then feel free to do it. There you go. I feel a lot better now, Mr. Coder, as well. I was hoping this game was free, and I just hadn't found some kind of dud free link to it. I should have asked either Tiz or Hayes to make sure before I went and downloaded it, really, but yeah. That's why I was hesitant when I answered. I thought, yeah, I got it for free. I hope I did the right thing. Fucking hell, look at the score, look. Now that may not be anything to get excited about, but it was a lot better score than what I'd been getting. Again, I really do apologise about the ranting. I really shouldn't have started started on that one. I really don't like to rant on stream. Because I come on stream to enjoy myself and for others to enjoy it. Not to just get... Healthy discussion is one thing, but a rant is just... That's what Twitter's for. Go rant on Twitter. Anyway, Master Blaster, I do hope you're going to be okay, because that doesn't sound very good. So make sure you keep your fluids up. If it is actually angina, and you're getting that sick with it, because angina is a heart condition, as you will know if you know what it is, but good. Well. I keep randomly turning the music on and off. Once a year. I wish I could sort this fucking glitching out with my fucking computer. Fucking piece of junk. It's definitely not a RAM issue because I've got 24 gig of RAM in it. Some games are worse affected. My Amiga stuff is really badly affected. Commodore stuff to a point. depends on what kind of mood the computer's in. Everything. It's C64 forever, but I'm talking about Fate, Jet Set Willy, Amiga, anything I'm doing on my computer. So yes, I could get Vice, raw version of Vice, I might even have one. And I could get a raw version of WinUAE or something like that. But it will still happen. It may fix some issues. But C64 is pretty good. There are multiple issues with the Amiga, but the C64 is pretty good. But this I've got to get, before I start messing around changing things, I've got to get to the bottom of this problem and fix it. And it's a computer issue, 100%. And once I get to the bottom of that, then I can figure out if I need to change to different emulators and to various other bits and pieces. This is Vice, but it's C64 Forever, which uses a version of Vice. Just like the Amiga Forever uses a version of WinUAE. The WinFellow, which is absolutely crap. WinFellow is a crap emulator. It's one I've never been able to get to work. Goodness. Well, I have to go try and get something to eat, and I highly doubt I'll be streaming anymore tonight because I'm absolutely freaking knackered. But I will stay up, try and stay up for a little bit, and I'll find somebody to either host or raid. But thanks for watching and putting up with the ranting. I shall be back tomorrow with something. In the meantime, have a very good day, and I will see you tomorrow. Thank you. Who's on? But anyway.
big months. Appreciate that, mate. Thanks for that raid. What were you up to today? Commodore 64. Which games? I always want to know which games. Do you stream on an emulator? Or a real hardware? Real hard hardware. We gotta pick up all this ammo. I don't want to accidentally lose all this ammo. Even though we will never use this ammo. This guy's eyeing it up over here. This smiling man dressed in leather armor. We need to find like a real rich barter place. We need to find like the trading town. The hub. We need to find the hub place of Fallout 2. Emulator? Oh. Where? Okay. How much are we putting in here? Done. Jump, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 19. Good. Done. Alright. We're all good to go. I guarantee you I forget where I put it all. Should we search Broken Hills now? I feel like we should go finish our business over in New Reno. We'll come to Broken Hills later. Rainbow Island's Flogger and Luna, which is a new game. Oh, I feel like I've heard of Luna. What's Luna all about? Alright, we got some mobsters. Are these guys mad? What's this guy's deal? He looks like a big important guy. They're all lined up. Am I seeing these encounters because I fought that one mob? Well, I guess we'll find out. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Hold the combat here. Can I just run away? Well, let's see what happens if I... Alright, let's save. Inventory done. Alright, inventory management is done. Real hard. Slam dunk. Sub. It's got a human brain hooked up to wires emulating Amiga Commodore. Oh, that'd be sweet. That'd be sweet. I hate how, like, we can't just hook our brains up to computers yet. A mobster? These are all mobsters? What kind of guns do these guys have? Whoa! He just immediately killed that guy. Damn, Cassidy's amazing with a shotgun. Cassidy just straight up killed the boss man right away. These guys have like hunting, looks like a lot of hunting rifles. Or something, maybe somebody has a big gun. They're all shooting each other like a bunch of idiots. Shooting each other. Go stab him up. Stab him up, Sulik. My team's all excited because I decked him out. I've had enough of this turd. Everyone's excited to be in this team now. Okay. Alright, first. Nice job, I guess. That guy's got like a sniper rifle over there. Wetware rules. Wetware means like, you hook it into your brain, right? I gotta hook my brain up to Deceptor. I'm never gonna remember to play that part. Jeez! Cassidy annihilates. He didn't do that much damage, but still, he's already killed way more people than me. I'm getting shot a lot. Oh no, poor Myron just got hit. Poor Myron took a shot. Here we go. I'm going to be killed. I'm going to get killed. I think I'll run away. Elon Musk is working on the brain thing. Well, Sulik's dead. Sulik just died. They were all using hunting rifles on Sulik. Trying to put your ass in a grave. Crap, you gotta reload. Sulik died. Let's run away. I don't care about this fight. I don't understand this fight. Back to New Reno. Hey, Gok. Thanks for that host. How you doing? What are you doing lately? Cassidy was going at it pretty hard. Try hard. Going at it hard. He was going at it. Pretty try hard. And here's all the blood. It's Tommy gun. Now it's time to load up on stuff again. What is this stuff over here? Money? He was going at it. Try hard. Something. Yeah. What's this crap? Oh, SMGs. And, oh, this casino has got patrons again. It's a lot easier to pick stuff up if you just leave and come back. You see a knife? Oh, it doesn't let you, like, see what you're picking up. It just makes you loot it all. And you gotta pick up all the ammo one by one. It's ridiculous. That's fine, I don't care. You see? What even am I picking up? I don't even know what I'm picking up. Picking up something. No idea, let's just wait. Picking up a bottle or something. Whose stuff is all this? Am I picking anything up or is she just kneeling down? Would play it if someone else figured out how to set up the emulator. Oh, you would? No, you gotta get my permission. You can't just stream that without my permission, man. Are we picking up? You have to pick up one item at a time? Gamma Gulp beer? Oh, that's the bartender. Oh, I bet you could barter with him. I think this is the bartender's inventory and we're just picking up like a single drink at a time. Why'd I kill all the bishops, gang? I don't know who's bishop. Is that the guy who owns this place? Well, we cleared out the jet factory. If that's this place, we cleared out the jet factory, so. And then when we walked back into town, they attacked me. So we had no choice. We had to kill them all. We didn't kill them all, we killed the first four. Great, this is ridiculous. When it was crafted by Halloween by the community. Do you do any of that, Simon? Do you make any Commodore 64 homebrew? Or do you just play it? Alright, I might just leave this stuff, because I can't, it's under the blood. I can't get it from under the blood. There's money here, I just gotta leave it. It's covered in blood. Yeah, Barfi, no, you're not allowed to play that stuff. You meant send me a working emulator so I can stream it. Would I play it if someone else still figured out how to figure it out? No, I could figure it out. You see a strange golden metal box with three eyes and one arm. It's the prettiest things you've ever seen. doesn't know what a slot machine is. I just leave that crap in the deck. What did I just get? A bunch of SMGs? I thought you were saying you wanted to stream a Barfi. I almost viciously attacked you. I was gonna find out where you lived. Come get you. Got another Tommy gun. Tommy gun. Sweet. What are you playing, Doc? What are you playing on your channel? An addictive shooter. Huh. Well, the bloodstains don't keep the patrons from gambling. No, they're addicted, right? So that's what addiction does to you. Is this guy gonna attack me? Yeah? Ooh, SMG. SMG me. Let's shoot him in the groin if we can. With our new shotgun. Yeah. Alright, blew his groin right off. Yeah, it's Marino's tryhard. Marino's. Well, I'm gonna go check out the other casino. No, stop shooting the patrons. No. Alright. Why is my team out there killing the other patrons? Stop that. Why are they doing that? Don't murder all the casino patrons. Stop. Why are they doing this? Okay, are we good to go? Alright, we got a level. I'm not losing any. Myron gained in some abilities. Who did that? Was that Cassidy? Just likes to randomly kill casino patrons. Jimmy Hats. Yeah, Pasqua, it's going well. How's it going, Pasqua? Hey, good day. Oh, Fallout's going pretty well. We're not really making progress in the game, but we are having fun. Oh, Super Saiyan, Commodore 64 is amazing. Amazing music. That Sid chip is legendary. I love the Sid chip and Sid music, it's great. I used to listen to it all the time and downloaded tons of it. Tons of the Sid music. Scrubby Cat, what's up? Addiction is addicting. Don't attack VIPs. You're right. Now let's read this Guns and Ammo magazine. And then this. Okay. That guy's gonna attack me, I think. And turtle it. Let's go upstairs and see what the boss has to think about me killing his son and everything. Can I do anything in here? Is there anything I can do now that I couldn't do before, now that I've murdered everyone from this place? Go upstairs. Gotta have you move. Alright, we're gonna save. Inventory done. Go over that one. You don't have to shoot everyone they grind. That's fun though. But if they deserve it, if they're a mean person, we do it. Oh god, is there a lot of people up here? We might just not come upstairs. There's too many people up here. Let's see. Groin shot? Excellent.